Michael, right? Well, guess what? We found him. He just left.
Thanks, man. Already found him. But you're a big help.
Huh?
made it, Obi. But looks like that sword's gonna be mine.
What's up, Goaties?
Hey, what's up?
What's this? Episode number 100?
Come on.
that? Actually, no. I don't want to know. Might have been the power.
The ballroom of the house. Dead. Fuck. Thing. I could hit the head.
Thank you.
have, huh? Where are you?
Fucking piece of... Oh, hey! Hey! Up here! Balcony!
Yo, are you Rav?
Yes! So Hannah got at least part of my message. I'm glad you're here. I was only halfway done.
Gotta put that on hold, dude. Get down. I'll get you back to VCLA.
I don't need an escort. I need data. A paramedic friend told me her ambulance got requisitioned to transport barrels here. The soldier said it was stuff to fuck up the zombies.
Did it work?
That's what I need to find out. There were scientists here. I found their workspace, but zombies found me and treed me up like a cat. I need to look at their notes, see if this weapon is something us Bobcats can use.
Weapons are good. Okay, I can check the ambulance. We just need to clear out that workspace for you. Hey, we've got speakers in here.
Music. Loud music. Yes. Okay, I'm good with tech. I'll make this work. Let me know when you're on your way back.
There? There's one of those big caustic pukers by the ambulance. Give me a hot minute.
Got it. I'm in a vent now on my way to the workroom. I powered up the DJ setup by the stage in the ballroom. It's ready when you are.
Won't be long.
Caustic puke? It's like they're adapting their weapons to us as well. I give my second best pair one of them on the dissecting table.
Thank you. Rav?
Hey, what'd you find?
Barrels of caustic X and a note from your friend. This stuff's fucking powerful. Some kind of solvent? The army filled a pool with it. They've been dissolving bodies anywhere they can.
That's surprisingly smart, actually. I was experimenting with acid, but it dissolved my weapons. They went alkaline instead. And I bet they used it as a live one. We're go on the DJ setup here. Come drop the beat so I can get at their notes.
Sweet. Time to blast those zombies with pure bangers.
While they're heading to you, I'll get what I can.
Okay, this'll work!
Lifesaver. Literally. I found their notes on Caustic X usage.
Anything good?
Caustic X works. More or less. But it shouldn't work as fast as they think it does. Up for some field work?
If it involves slicing and dicing some more zombies, then yeah. Yeah, I am.
Loving the attitude. Baller as hell, no cap. And yes, it does. I need you to use that solvent to kill zombies. You said they filled up the pool? And I'll observe from the top floor.
So I'm doing all the work, and you're just taking notes?
It's not science unless you write it down. Well-known fact.
I wouldn't know, dude. I'll call when I'm ready.
I am good to go. Begin performing the science!
Sure, like kicking some motors into the pool, yeah?
If you wouldn't mind.
are hell on wheels, you know that? Fucking pleasure to watch. I checked back in with Hannah and everything's cool now. Thanks for your help.
Hey, no worries. Ask me for help with your science experiments anytime.
Now I know it works. It should be simple to causticify a weapon for maximum melting instead of using acid. Until I do, though, here, to the victor go the toys.
Whoa. I'm gonna have fun with this. Thanks!
I'll head back to the canals and apply what we found here. We're all in an arms race now, and we have to win it.
He said you saved him. I was wrong about you.
Hey, I made a promise. All right, you're all here. Oh, mierda.
Damn, man! How long have you been bit for?
It's nothing.
Oh, my gosh.
Shit, we got to deal with this right now.
Don't touch him. Go check on Andrea, see if she's okay.
That. This ain't no game, Emma. You know what's gonna happen to him. The same thing that happens to all of them. Now let me...
This is my house. It is my rules, Sam. Go!
If he so much as twitches funny, you... You know what you've got to do.
Yeah.
Michael, what happened?
I'm fine.
You're not fine.
He'll get you help, okay?
Emma, it's time.
Don't even think about it. I took you in. You owe me this. Put the gun away.
Move! He's gonna...
You don't know that!
Hey. The 2019 Best Supporting Actress Romero goes to...
Oh, my lucky charm. This is why you left.
Emma.
I think I've got the special blood. I'm zombie proof. I just feel it.
Yes. Yes, you have the special blood. You're going to get through this. Michael. Michael. Michael, please wake up. Please.
Okay, get away from him now.
Fuck you! Why do you get to be the special one, huh? Who the fuck are you?
Emma?
Get out of my house!
What happened?
Michael, zombie Michael. He was going to bite Emma. She's really pissed. I'm sorry, Madrecita. I have to go. I gotta. Sam's tough. He'll keep you safe.
Sam? You think there's room for me and my family in his apocalypse fantasy? Once he gets inside Emma's panties, we're all fucked.
Hey, there you are. Shit been way too loose around here. Martin almost bit Emma.
Michael!
Right, right. Now on, no one goes outside except me.
Says you. Move out of the way.
I keep saying, don't trust those fucks. You're better off here.
Yes. Stay.
I'm immune, and they want me for a vaccine. You think I'm gonna lock myself indoors?
Okay, learn the hard way. I got one last tip for you.
Uh-huh.
When I had to get around Banoi, I used the sewers. I ain't saying they're safe, but you can line them up.
Uh-huh.
You'll be back. Hey, Emma's pretty shook up. How about you fix her some of that motherfucking Yorkshire pudding shit she likes?
This is the end.
You'll be okay, Madrecita. Sewers, you better not be gross. I mean, too gross.
Thank you.
Here we go. Trusting you on this one, Sam. Oh, you can line them up. Someone there?
Oh, man.
Hey.
Puta madre!
Help me.
Quick, get inside! Tricks up my sleeve. I'm Pat.
Carla, I owe you, man.
Hey, no need. Just glad I got to you on time.
The fuck were those guys?
Beats me. Bursters, I call them. Like walking bombs. Welcome to Shangri-La. Oh, it's okay. You can leave your shoes on.
Cool.
Oh, sorry. It's a mass maid's day off.
No. I love it. How long you been fixing it up?
How long? Yeah. Long time. Oh, after the war, people don't like my face.
Yeah, screw the haters, bro. You were in the army?
Gulf War? I flew helicopters. My bird got shot down.
Yeah.
Could have been a lot worse.
You're into movies, huh?
No, why?
Because of...
I gotcha. Yeah, man, no shit, huh? I like the movies. You know, I get a little bit, you know, obsessed maybe sometimes. Oh, you like horror movies?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, man, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, why don't we watch Omen of Kell, man? Omen of Kell, only one of the greatest movies ever made. I've only seen it like us. 20 times, man.
I was just with Emma John. Saved her life.
No fucking way. Emma John, she's still here? What's she like? I hear she's really great. Well.
Yeah, great at getting everyone to kiss her. You know, A-listers. They need a badass like you at her place. You could really help out.
What? No. Why would I do that? I mean, this is my home.
And it's cool as shit, but who wants to stay in the same place forever?
Look, I really want to watch Omen of Kell, man. Huh? That's a really great movie. Come on, sit yourself down. I'm gonna find the DVD. It was here somewhere. I was only watching it the other day. Where is Omen to Kell? Please watch it with me.
Sorry, man. There's a doctor in Santa Monica, and he needs me for a vaccine. Can I get through here?
Maybe. I mean, it's a long way.
I got time to kill.
You know, I could, yeah, maybe I could, just... I'm sorry, I really need to watch Omen and Cal.
Hey, no biggie. Self-care is important, right?
You want to follow the signs for the Venice Storm Tank.
Venice Storm Tank. Sounds exciting. Stay cool, man. There's the storm tank. Hey, Doc. It's Carla.
Yeah, go ahead.
Change of plan. It's just me. I'm coming through the sewers.
The sewers?
I'm not gonna lie. It stinks so bad, but I should run into less trouble this way.
I hope you're right. When you reach Santa Monica, head for the Sterling Hotel on Ocean Avenue. I'll be waiting.
Sterling Hotel? Okay. Another exploder. Whoa! They blew the caps clean off. Great. Some kind of blockage in the main septic tank? I need to get to the hydrostatic management system. Static shit. This is it. Bye-bye, Leeks. Get everything moving. Sluice gate should be open too. What is all this crap? Flush it all down the sewers, guys. Great plan. More caustic vomit freaks. Did they evolve down here? one took the breaker. Trying to keep this shit locked up. Why is there so much fire down here? Hey, Breaker. Oh, come on. Now? Really? Here goes into the Hellgate. Everywhere.
fucking run, Carla!
Dissolved bodies they flushed away are like growing and turning into something totally fucked up.
The missing biomass. That's why you didn't head up.
What?
Doesn't matter now. You need to get out of there.
Yeah. I'll call again when it's safe.
Creaky. This is a whole vibe.
Hey, zombies!
Just gotta take it easy.
Hey! Yep. Everything is still good. It's... Oh! Good.
Here you are. I've been looking for you.
Hey, lady. Do I know you?
Know me? More than you realize.
Okay, let's do this weird conversation some... Oof.
Do you feel that?
Oh, wow.
Pulsing in your marrow. Like a promise.
You brought friends.
Look! I don't know who the fuck you are, but I gotta go. There's a doctor in Santa Monica waiting on me and my immune blood.
You've got your eyes wide shut. Clinging to the edge of the pool. Too afraid of drowning. I'm gonna have to help you let go.
The fuck are you? Gotta get out of here. Find the doctor. Just keep moving. Daylight. Nearly there. That's more like it.
Thanks for the tip, Sam, but I think I'll stick to above ground. Hello, sweet sunlight. Let's go.